Hey everyone, thanks again for joining us on Wildlife to Go. So today we are talking about Madagascar hissing cockroaches. And these guys are from Madagascar and they are called hissing cockroaches because they do make a hissing sound when they're scared or when they're trying to communicate with the other roaches by squeezing air through holes on their abdomen. And that's what makes the hissing noise. So we'll see if some will hiss for us today. So if you heard that, that's the hissing sound they make. Here's another one. So on these type of insects, you can tell the males from the females by looking at their head. Now the males will have horns, like that guy right there. He has bumps on his head. That is a male. And the females will have a smoother head, like that one right there, or this one right here. That's a good example. These guys eat fruits and vegetables. That's what we feed them here. In the wild, they'd eat fruit that falls off of trees, leaves. So they are decomposers. They live on the forest floor. There's some little baby ones. And they have antenna that they use to feel around, and which also helps them communicate with the other roaches as well. All right, thanks for joining us.